Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. So inshallah, we're going to see what's the meaning of lam urid in Arabic language. And before we start our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this, because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. Now let's see what the meaning of lam urid in Arabic language. Lam urid means I didn't want to. I didn't want to in Arabic language. Let's see some examples. Please look at the first sentence. لم أرد أن أعطيه فرصة أخرى. لم أرد أن أعطيه فرصة أخرى. It means I didn't want to give him another chance. لم أرد أن I didn't want to أعطيه give him فرصة chance أخرى another. لم أرد أن أعطيه فرصة أخرى. طيب another sentence please look. لم أرد أن أدرس الكيمياء. لم أرد أن أدرس الكيمياء. It means I didn't want to study chemistry. لم أرد أن أدرس الكيمياء. I didn't want to. لم أرد أن أدرس study الكيمياء chemistry. لم أرد أن أدرس الكيمياء. Okay. لم أرد أن أضيع وقتك. لم أرد أن أضيع وقتك. It means I didn't want to waste your time. لم أرد أن I didn't want to أضيع waste وقتك your time. لم أرد أن أضيع وقتك. Okay, and of course you know that after أن we always put مضارع, we put present tense. أعطيه أدرس أضيع مضارع منصوب. Okay, now let's see he didn't want to or she didn't want to. Please look at the first sentence. لم يرد أن يريني حاسوبه الجديد. لم يرد أن يريني حاسوبه الجديد. Means he didn't want to show me his new computer. لم يرد أن يريني حاسوبه الجديد. لم يرد أن he didn't want to يريني show me حاسوبه his new his computer الجديد new. لم يرد أن يريني حاسوبه الجديد. لم ترد أن تركب معي السيارة. لم ترد أن تركب معي السيارة. It means she didn't want to get in the car with me. لم ترد أن تركب معي السيارة. لم ترد أن she didn't want to تركب معي get in the car, get in with me السيارة the car. لم ترد أن تركب معي السيارة. Okay. The last sentence is going to be in your homework. Please look at it. I didn't want to bother you at night. I didn't want to bother you at night. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Okay, please write in a it in a comment. You know, think about it and then write it in a comment. Don't use Google. Just use your mind. Okay? Try to write it in a comment. I'll look at it and correct it for you, inshallah. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it is for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you. And I see you in other lessons, inshallah. السلام عليكم.